I can hardly swim across the swimming pool, barely pass the test. But, you know, I was fortunate enough to find at San Diego over here, the Miramar, or at the beach there, they was training the SEALs. So when I'm in New Caledonia, the SEALs pulled me in from a sub 3 o'clock in the morning, go in and take photographs, midnight I come back to New Mania, come in and do my photographic work, hand the prints over for the next island that we would be bombing and so forth again. This is the type of work that I did all through the war. It is nice also, I've met two of the court talkers at Guadalcanal. And it was nice to see when we finally ended up at your big island, where one of the court talkers raised the American flag. Mm-hmm. You know, I could keep on saying many, many things, but you know, the main thing that I want to impart to you, you have to have determination to continue, regardless what difficulties you encounter. Motivation is the main thing. Yeah, you're tired, you got to study, and you got things to do, and so forth, because if I had to move it, there's always somebody along to help you. Right here. Known her for years. You know, we get along beautifully. But you know, this is a thing, after I retired and also got through with San Diego State, that I had to find something to do. Lo and behold, it fell on me. I was elected to start working with the Indian community. I had never done that. So it ends up, because I guess I was pretty good and organized and so forth, I ended up with Indian Human Resource Center for, 8 years, chairman. You know, worked my way up to learn, because definitely I didn't know the system. We have a board, which I could work with the board, all right, because I did that in the Navy, but we had a different setup. Human Resource in Oakland now, 8 years, sure. Indian, for the little kids, you know. I did that for about 4 years. All three of the groups at the same time. I enjoyed it. Very, very much. I learned more than I ever had about the Indian folks. The compassion that you have to give. The feeling. As the funds come in, what are you going to use them for? Spend them wisely. But at the same time, there's so much that we can do for our own people. We're struggling. Even right now, Indian Health, we're having a new building. We need more money. We're renting it out. We have a lot of folks coming in that we service, but yet we don't generate enough money to go ahead and fix up building we're going to rent. But you know, seen in the community